your weekend. You're watching the KPAG Penguin News Now with your hosts Anya
and Jacob. Today is Monday, October 22nd, 2012. It is the 34th day out of 180 school days. Our specialist schedule for today is C.
Now for today's lunch menu. The choices are chicken fajita, rib BQ sandwich, beef taco salad, chicken Caesar wrap, and garden burger.
Today's announcements are choir rehearsal for 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade choir members is tomorrow morning at 8 o'clock a.m. sharp. Penguin Pride winners for this week are Mariana in room 20 and Ava in room 2 win Mrs. Swan's chair on Wednesday. Air hockey winners are James in room 2 and Elijah in room 4. McKenna in room 4, Jevin in room 5, and James in room 43. Kids who get to play Nerf BB with Mr. Durfee are Jordan in room 14, Madison in room 14, Aether in room 12, Lily C in room 4, and Andy in room 5. Lunch with Mrs. Stewart goes to Anya in room 40, and finally the popcorn party classroom winner is Sophia in room 3.
Congratulations!
You will be called out of class sometime this week to claim your prize. Time. Please do not go to the office and ask. You will get called out. Way to go. We want to remind you all that if there is a 3-win rule out on the playground, once you've won a game of wall ball or tetherball, 3 times, you are automatically out. It will be time to let somebody else have a turn.
Now, on to birthdays. One famous person on the birthday today is Curly Howard, one of the original Three Stooges. We have 2 penguin birthdays today, and they are Quentin in room 7 and Caitlin in room 3.
Happy birthday!
The weather for today looks to be fairly cloudy with showers on and off.
It's time now for the Who Am I game. We'll give you clues each day this week to help you learn more about our next mystery staff person. Listen carefully and think to yourself about the clues during the week and see if you can figure out who the person might be. Here are our first clues for this week. I have 2 daughters, 1 in high school and 1 in college. And I grew up in Rochester, New York. Who am I? Think about all the clues during this week and see if you can answer the question.
It's time to bring back our famous listening activity for the month. This month, you are going to listen to a piece of music by Robert Schumann. Schumann was a composer during the Romantic period. This piece is about an animal. Think about what the animal piece might be about.
Saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Happy Monday!